One day, while talking with Dr. Archibald, Larry confronts one of his deepest fears.